Bailing out, he curled his lips on the bow.